Today, I'm going to talk about JSON formatted data loading into Google's BigQuery. JSON is one format, is a semi-structured data format. So I want to discuss what is the JSON format. Before going to load this JSON format, so we have to understand this particular data format definitions. Yes, JSON. Nowadays, everybody is talking about JSON. Why? Because everybody is using the Hadoop. That is the reason everybody is talking about the JSON. JSON, the definition for JSON is JSON notation. Is a lightweight data interchange format. It is very easy for write. Same way, it's very easy for machines to parse and generate. JSON is available in two formats. One is a collection name value pair, which is n values in various languages. This is a relays an object, record, struct, hash table, keyed list, or associate array. And the second type is an ordered list of values. In most languages, this is relays an array, vector, list, or sequence. So we'll be. It's an object, is an unordered set of name. An object begins with left braces and ends with right braces. Now, name is followed by colon and the name value pairs are separated by comma. Name value, comma. Example is, so if you are seeing this particular slide, this particular example talks about, his name is John, name, colon, and the value, and it's separated by comma, is 31, comma, and this particular John is living in New York. So this is the basic example of type 1, means it's an unordered set of name value pairs. So it starts with this curly braces and ends with curly braces. This is the type 1. And what about the type 2? An array is an in ordered collection of values. An array begins with left bracket, ends with right bracket. Values are separated by comma. Now, so the same thing, his age is 30 and he has plenty of the cars. So now, this particular, he has one and these are the models. And he has another car, that is a BMW. These are the models. And he is having one more. It is having this models. This is the JSON type 2 format. Well, we'll load the JSON files into Google's BigQuery with the type 1 format. Nothing but it's an unordered set of name value pairs. Okay, now I am moving into this Google Cloud environment. This is my Google BigQuery environment. I want to create one data set, that is RMX. And data location is, I want to put as a US and data expression. Clicking OK. Now the data set has been created. I want to create one table. So this is my table. I want to choose the file. So I have a one file format is available. There is nothing but this one. So this particular file is a sample JSON file. It has a employee number, employee name, and three records. Now, so I have loaded the emp.json. This is a JSON file format. It is JSON new line delimited, and I want to create the destination table name. I want to use get emp is my destination table name, and so I want to tell the schema. So one column name is employee number, and this is an integer data type, and one more column is employee name, and this is a string format, and salary. This is an integer. So and I think I want to create a table. Now this particular target emp has been created. Target emp has been created successfully. Can you observe here? It got been successfully loaded. Now I want to see the schema. This particular employee number, employee name, and salary. I want to see this particular preview. Can you observe here? Employee number, employee name, and salary. Query the table. Select star from. So now and salary. So now I have successfully loaded type 1 kind of a data. That is nothing but unordered set of name and value pairs. Now I want to load type an array is an ordered collection of values. Excellent. We'll go back to the BigQuery. Want to create one more table structure. Now I want to choose by file. So I want to load this particular EMPL is a JSON file format I have. So I want to select it and JSON. So you will also see what is this particular file is having. So can you observe here this particular address? It will contain the some kind of information. Okay, so this is the file I want to load it. So now target EMPL. To select the schema automatically detect. So now I want to click this. Now it got been loaded successfully. TR. Now I want to click this one. So can you observe here? This is my JSON. If you are seeing this, this is a address is a repeated value. Repeated value in the sense I want to use in multiple times. That is the reason they are maintaining this type is a repeated, like address.zip, address.city, address.state, addresses that number of years, addresses that status, and date of birth. This is a ordinary first name and ID. I want to see the preview. So this is the data I have. Hey, this data is in a reverse order. ID comes first, then first name, last name, date of birth. But here it will be showing as a address zip, address city. So what it says, it will be showing the schema for this table was automatically detected. Exactly. I have detected the automatically detected option. So if the schema was not correctly detected, you can rerun the job with an excellent. So now they are telling this particular schema I have selected automatically schema detected is showing. If you have any issues, you can rerun the job. So that's what I want to rerun it. So now can you observe here? The schema anyhow, actually this is not my correct schema. So I have schema, this is my actual schema and paste it here. Otherwise you can change this. If you are familiar with this schema, you can change here. Have an option, edit as a text, so we can delete that and paste it whatever the schema we have. Then first name, and then last name and date of birth and addresses. So this particular addresses is having status, this information. Okay, now it has a field. Can you please observe here? It came into the, and we have one option is there, that is your right preferences. Already the table has been loaded the data successfully. Load it again. That is the reason I want to select this override table option, and I want to choose the file name. This is my EMPL schema. So this is a JSON file format. No need to worry about it. I want to put EMPL is my target table name, and I want to create the table structure with override table option. Now uploaded file has been successfully loaded. Now I want to see this. Okay, now I want to refresh it. Why? Because I have changed the data format, and I want to check it once again. This is the ID is the string. This is the first name, last name, and date of birth, and address is the repeated value. Can you observe here? Wonderful. So now ID is 1 and first name is Rama and last name is Rao, Rama Rao. This one, and his current address status is KPHB Colony, Hyderabad, city is Hyderabad, state is, and this is the zip format. So number of years he is staying in this particular city, 1 year. So previously he stayed in Banjara, that is state of Andhra Pradesh, and previously he stayed in Vijayawada, 5 years. Wonderful. This is called the second type. That is, a array is an ordered collection of values of JSON format. The second record is Vinod Kumar. Vinod Kumar, this is the date of birth, and currently is staying in Hitech City. He stayed in Marthahalli, Bangalore, Karnataka state with 3 years. So this is the JSON.